Hi, Dad.
Elena Robinson. God, Miss Boyd, tuck in your shirt. You look like a rascallion.
Sorry, Dad.
What is it?
Well, I was just coming to tell you that I want to leave.
Nonsense. Stop bothering me. I'm doing the taxes. Get back to your studies. Read this book.
I've read it twice. It's the same book.
Read it again.
I do not want to own a law firm. I don't want to be a doctor. I want to explore. I want to see the sea.
That's rubbish. Get back to your studies and take that blasted thing off your head. You look ridiculous.
A friend gave it to me.
Well, I don't want you hanging out with that friend. Now, this is nonsense. One day you're going to be a great businessman, you're going to own a law firm, and you're going to have a very pleasant life. I've already lost 2 sons to exploration. I'm not losing another one. Good day.
Dad. Good boy. Tell Mom I'm left.
Son. You walk out that door, you're no longer a puso.
It is. Yes, I see it now. My ship.
Young Nell.
Here's the deal, Captain. Thank you so much for saving our lives, but I need passage to somewhere. I hear you're headed to Brazil. I'll give you this slave for £40 and safe passage to Brazil.
Hey, reasonable. I'll take you to Brazil and give you some land.
Looks yummy.
A great deal. Do we have an accord?
You have an accord.
Yummy.
My tobacco plantation started thriving, though I was short of slaves. Work was hard, but I made quite a lot of money. I'm planning to get out and get more slaves before it's too late. We'll be right back. This is Robinson Crusoe. I've been keeping track of my days with stone on rock inside my cave. Food is running low, though harvest season is coming with my barley. Found a water source in a creek. I've started a fire. I often think of home, although I do not regret leaving my father. One of these God-given gifts on this God-forsaken island is great fish. It's one of my primary sources of food. The water is a bit icky. Yeah. Ooh. It rains often. One lovely afternoon, on my way to harvest my barley, I saw a foot. It was a human foot. In ignorance, I thought it was the devil's foot. But after consideration, I realized it was a human foot. My relationship soon developed with Friday.
This right here, this is the true God. This is the volume of his miracles. This is the one God.
What God do you speak of?
It's not tree God. It's not sky God. It's not farm God. It's none of those. It's the God of the whole universe. You hear me? The whole universe. Saith John. God shall not kill anyone, not even the devil.
God's so powerful, why not kill the devil?
No, Friday. God loves everyone, even the devil. The devil makes mistakes, we make mistakes. If you kill the devil, you might as well just kill us, because we all make mistakes too, so it comes full circle.
And while I taught him about God and grammar, he taught me the hunting ways. Friday taught me about cave art and gods. He drew lots of them on the wall.
Friday, what's that picture over there?
Old God.
Hey, this is...
New God.
Soulja Boy Tough. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called the Soulja Boy. You gotta punch, then crank back 3 times from left to right. Soulja Boy, I'm finna oh. Why me crank it, why me roll? Why me crank that Soulja Boy, that Superman, that oh. Now why me you crank that Soulja Boy?
Now why me you
crank that Soulja Boy?
Now why me you
crank that Soulja Boy?
Now why me you
crank that Soulja Boy?
Now why?
Soulja Boy, I'm finna oh. Why me crank that Soulja Boy, that Superman, that oh. Jock, jockin' on them, hate them, man.